Now, down to the Palmetto State, another critical matchup is the race for governor. Former Democratic Congressman Joe Cunningham taking on incumbent Republican Henry McMaster. And if you're planning to vote in South Carolina, there are some key things to know about with less than 2 hours before the polls open there. Wake Up Charlotte's Tradisha Woodard now live for us this morning. Tradisha, good morning to you.
Good morning, Ben. One of the first things you want to keep in mind is polling locations open at 7 o'clock this morning. So in just a little under 2 hours, and the doors will remain open until 7 o'clock tonight. Now, before you head out the door to cast your vote this morning, you want to make sure you bring an acceptable form of identification. So that can be a South Carolina's driver's license, that could be a passport or an ID issued by the DMV. There's also lots of other concerns about lack of accessibility and discrimination. So coming up in the next half hour, we're going to break down what officials are doing to make sure your vote is protected. Reporting live in Fort Mill, Tradisha Woodard, Wake Up Charlotte.